In this video, let me tell you what to do if your data analysis option is not visible in Excel. Go to File, click on the More option, click on Options. In this Excel options window, select Add-ins. And here, next to Manage Excel Add-ins, click Go. You need to check if the Analysis Toolpack and Analysis Toolpack VBA are selected. If they are not selected, tick these checkboxes and click OK. Now, if you go to Data, the Data Analysis option should be visible.